Your RV may be equipped with a power vent or exhaust fan. To operate it, there'll be a switch either in the cabinet or on a wall. There's a button here for the fan, which will turn the fan on. There's also a power lid. You'll have to open up the power lid. So just hit the button to open. Can open up a little bit all the way, works fine. If you don't have a vent cover on top of it, if it starts to rain, make sure you do close that lid.